But actually, what we're doing here is a form of mathematics. It's a form of mathematics. Now, every once in a while, just for the hell of it, I put these things into practice in the material universe. They always work. They don't work because I say they work. You can put these things in the hands of some Chinese and send him to Hong Kong and we'll have cleared chinks. What's the difference? What's the difference then between this investigation, which we're doing, on which we're engaged, and past investigations? What's the essential difference? Well, it was one, the assumption that the problem could be solved.